I'm alive again, not hunkering on the couch or, you know, city is hurting. There was a lot of things I couldn't do outside because I was too much pain. I couldn't do it. I do things that I haven't been able to do for a long time. When before I got on to the cannabis, it was not life. It's back to normal.